your opponent from Chongqing, China, Xia Li.
Wait, tell me all about Xia Li.
Well, Xia Li is someone, she's a lifelong combat sport athlete, as we're getting a display of some of that right now. A specialist in the martial art of Wushu. But for my money, Xia is someone I thought was going to make really big waves on Raw when she arrived, like she did in NXT. And for some reason, that just hasn't happened. I get it. There is a language barrier at times that may be an issue. Some new superstars take a little while to get their feet under the table. But it would appear whatever the issues were, Xia Li has had enough of waiting for those opportunities and is now grabbing the bull by the horns and taking people like Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell to task.
Wait, here's the issue, though. When Xia Li says she's sick of waiting around, she's going to seize the opportunity.